Assalamu alaikum, respected people. First of all, a special thanks to all the parents for such an overwhelming response on report reading day, in fact 2 days, 12th and 13th of June. Almost 90% parents came to take the result of their kids. And it's not only in secondary section but also primary also, I think the same percentage was there. First of all, a special thanks to school management for arranging report reading in such a brilliant manner. They kept in mind social distancing. They have also provided a great facilities for the parents also as well as for the teachers also. Special thanks to our teachers also, that in this critical situation also they have done a most effective and most satisfactory report reading. A special thanks to parents also, that whatever guidelines that school management has given, they have followed everything, and I think all the parents very peacefully and most effectively, keeping in mind the social distancing, came to the school and took the result. And I think it was possibly, I can say that, one of the most effective, most satisfactory and most peaceful report reading I think that we ever had. So we all are very happy, and I hope that students are right now happy also. Now, as all from last 3-4 days, what I am doing, below this video there will be a link immediately below this video, downside arrow will be there. If you click that, a link will be open. You click the link, the PDF file will be there. You just download your class question bank related to different subject. For tomorrow, I mean to say that for Monday, the subjects for the class will be, for 8th standard chemistry will be there, for 9th standard mathematics will be there, for 10th standard physics will be there, for 12th commerce accountancy will be there, for 12th science maths and biology will be there. So below this video, all these questions question banks are available. So kindly please download that. Hope we have a very good time. And one more thing I would like to say, we are planning something special for you people, I mean to say for students. So next week, very soon, you will get a very good news regarding something different in our online lectures. So hope for the best. Give us some time just to plan something special for you. Thank you very much for your cooperation and support. Have a very good day. Thanks.